TSM, they're obviously okay with it, with the way they pick the virus and the waves.
I think whatever CLG pick, the important thing is that it has potential to impact the rest of the map. They need either a teleporter or the Twist of Fate, as they talked about on the NLA. They need some sort of global from the mid lane.
Again, they don't want to show their hand, is what I'm thinking. They probably don't want to be in the reverse matchup. If 6A was on Twista and Double was on Caitlyn, that lane would go even